Hello everybody and welcome back on Couple Gaming. Today is Halloween, so we decided to buy and play a Halloween game. It's called Costume Quest, Grubbins on Ice. It's a game for children, so that's why the girlfriend is playing this piece of shit. Now, start new game. It's about going door to door and trick or treating. Costume Quest, I'm guessing. Slot 1. Please don't turn off your... Oh my god, we know! Take it away, you child. Comment on what you see. You see choking? I don't see any choking in this.
This is weird.
What's weird?
Oh my god.
Kids, I know it's tough, but tonight is Halloween, so please go out there and make some new friends! Mom, Halloween isn't about making friends, it's about terror! Okay, then! It's about showing the world who you really are. Well, even if you don't find any new friends, remember your very best friends will always be your brother and sister. Ew! Gross. That's why you have to stick together. Or else you're grounded.
No way, I'm not trick or treating with my little brother.
You're the only 10 minutes older than me and I'm the big one because I was born 10 ounces fatter. 10 ounces dumber. You're 10 pounds, you're 10 tons. No fighting. Yes, I suppose I should put one of you in charge so there won't be any fighting. Now put one.
How?
Oh!
Oh, I see.
So, do you want to go with the little devil in the making on the right who's been like Halloween's about terror, or do you want to put the one about candy?
Terror.
Ren, you're in charge. Are you kidding me? No talking, slave. Yeah. If you blow this night for me, I swear I'll tell mom what you did to the cat. But I just ticked it a little. Well, you'll be lucky if you get any candy at the our way. But right in the butt I put it. Let's get a good time over with. Oh. That's nice. Go. Go. Go to the door. Ding ding. Space. Trick or treat. Whoa, this is Halloween, not garbage day. I was going to give this entire bag of candy to the next kid that came to my door, but ouch, that costume here, take some of this dietetic marpizan. As you try to eat it, think about how bad costume hurt Halloween. I knew your stupid costume was going to get in the way of my trick-or-treating. How do you know it wasn't your costume? Maybe at the next house they hate robots, but love garbage, I mean candy. Oh, look, the lights on at that house, that means somebody's home. Let's get to this one. Yo, garbage, don't run away. I have a good feeling about this house, don't you?
Yeah, definitely.
Hey, where did you go? You're hurting my rep. I can't afford to be seen with you and your crummy costume. Well, more candy for me there. And more cats to molest.
Stop.
Molesting the cat is good. Couple Gaming supports molesting cats.
No, they do not.
Oh! Scram, human, I'm busy searching this house for candy. Oh, so you're gonna get molested? Hey, mama, come here, you're going, you giant taking candy. Put me down, I'm not candy. He stole our brother. Go after him. Oh, this is just great, stupid child. Come on, go after his ass. Oh my god, don't... What the fuck? I said open up, you cunt. I said get lost. But I got candy. And I got orders. They say no grubbins allowed back until all houses are clear of candy. But it's a special candy. It's huge and wiggly and it said stuff. Put me down, you toad! Did you hear that? Bojon has to check this out. Alright, throw it over for inspection. Tell Bojon it was Gus from Section 5 who found it. Okay, Gus? Okay? G-A-G-U-S. Juicy. Hey, Juicy. I'm the only one who gets to throw my brother around. Oh, you're not supposed to see that. Now we got a fight. Girl thinks you're just a puny little human baby with a box on her head. That does it. I'm sick of annoying people and master trying to ruin my fucking Hallowen! It's time to show you how we trick or trick back where I'm from! Oh my god!
Holy!
Game, you good mentally? Boy, kick his... You entered a battle. Defeat monster is in battle to earn experience point, candy and other rewards. Press add button to use your basic attack. Basic attack, S or shift. Magic the space!
Pew! Oh, I see.
Damn, ai pasat la timp. Nu mai te grăbi. Q!
Ah!
Mai! Space! You suck. Every custom has a special power that charges up during battle. Your special power is now fully charged and ready to use. Press Q. Missile Barrage! Oh, I think we made him candy. Well, we got 25 candy out of a human. I mean out of a monster, so... Well, this is an interesting game to get.
Sure.
And now that's a witch. Oh, you fucking... I mean you ugly, babe. Not your average trick-or-treater, are you? Yeah, well, Hallowen is kind of my thing. Hey, have you seen a short, dumb, super uncool little nerd running around here? I have to find where I'm going to be grounded. Ha! Oh, everyone in this normal world is dumb and annoying, and right now you're the most annoying one of them all! Now vanish before I'm forced to make you disappear. Hey, what are you calling normal? I ought to give you a taste of my rocket fist.
What's that? I couldn't hear you over the sudden tornado.
What sudden tornado?
Fuck you!
She stole our goddamn bloody fucking costume. Come at me, brah. In it. My costume gone. Leno's gone. My Halloween light is ruined. The one day I care about, the only thing I had to look forward to this whole entire year. Ruined. I'm going to ground me for losing Reynolds.
Oh, it's a kitty.
And now this guy's going to barf on me. No, he's gonna show. Oh, I saw an anus.
Yep.
Oh, that anus is so pink though. Come lick my anus. What you got there, kitty? You got a nice clean anus over there? It'll be a shame for somebody to put his finger in your ass. Hey, that's pattern for my robot custom. Do you see those pumpkins, right? They're going, you saw that, right?
Yeah.
Rebuild my... You, look. Did you see it?
Mm-hmm.
Hell, that's before I could thank him. Well...
Why are they glowing?
I don't know, you're gonna go touch it.
Rescue to you.
Go after Renner and find more about that creepy witch who stole my costume. Find my robot costume materials.
What
go at
doing?
That. Eh. E. Oh, this candy. Go. Look, search in the trash.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that's candy.
Okay, I'm done.
Yeah, fuck yeah, candy. Oh, search in the trash as well. So what do you need to do exactly? I'm guessing not bashing everything.
I don't know.
Look, there's a chest up there.
Uh-huh, I see it.
Well, this is an interesting little game to play for Halloween, or do you disagree?
Sure, I kind of like it.
Eh, not a bad thing. You found a treasure coffin. You never know what you'll find inside one.
Okay.
How about we find what inside one? Space. We found you got a costume material, cardboard box, an essential structure element of my robot costume. I wonder who put it in that strange coffin. I'm guessing it was the witch. There's another one right there. No, right there. Right there. Come on, go after that coffin.
Don't see it.
Stop being blind.
Not blind.
Oh, really? What the fu- Where are you going? Blindness. Blindness. So much blindness in you.
Aluminium.
Yeah, we're gonna lose that aluminium foil.
He's stopping weird.
Look, there's another. Go after the materials of the costume.
I need to get the candy.
Fuck the candy. Candy. No. Candy is for poor people.
Your shoes.
You got a custom material level skate shoes. Okay. Nice, you find all the custom materials needed to create the robot costume. Shift. Shift. Press shift. Ah!
Oh, I see.
That's nice.
Really? Oh my god, it's you again.
We just turned into candy. What you doing here alive again and work? You need to read.
Don't like reading.
Don't care, you need to read. Press hold shift. Shift? Oh, come on.
Can you leave me alone? I know what to do.
Now to bust through that big black talking monster gate. I need to get through monster to my brother to the black gate. Sorry, Kiro, let's close the vehicular malfenenense. What the fuck do you mean mal? Thank you, Travis, for all clarifying your position. Nurse, how could you all please unhand me? You don't have my permission to trick or treat over here. Right now, you kids have to wait your turn. Hey, what's going on? This time, your new kids learned that even this never really, because I think tonight's all about you getting served. You know, I just said I've never given you a wedgie to a robot before. Get over here. Run, brave Samaritan. He's as fast as he impervious to reason. Kick his ass. Program for protection. Bullies are oppressing the weak. Use my robot customs boost ability to outrun. Go. Space it. Talk with him. Again. I'm not programmed for Feomen. I hate nerds. Run! Run! Go! Go, go, go! Drone them! You got this, you got this! Suck it! I said suck it! Woo! I'm guessing Travis is gonna hit his head. Oh, and there you go, a free space.
Yep.
Weak. Travis, what's going on here? It's time for me to call your parents. No, I got this punk trying to steal some kids' candy. Shut your lie hole, Travis. No, please, no, I'll be good, I promise. Wow, are they going to arrest? Nah, but scaring kids is what Halloween's all about, right?
Sure, why not?
Sure. Road's clear, time to go rip that big bug monster gate off his hinges. Oh my god, that's awesome. How did you do that? Did you cast a fatigue spell on him or an invisible glacial wind? I don't know what that guy was thinking. It's like he has no concept of how fast robots are. Or how well knights can take a punch. Yeah, despite his sweet costume, good dear. Thanks, yours too. Wanna switch? I'm not sure, let me try it on. Two, press two. Jesus. Two. All customer bought in Crest Fair, we should stick together. I'm on a quest to rescue my brother from the monster. I'm sure you've noticed monsters.
Shh. You had me a quest.
We got 300 XP. Shift it.
Ooh.
I see.
Sure, why not?
Let's go. You need to go through the gate, not that way. Nice, let's break that door. This is where that monster took my lesser half. Okay, you stay here and keep watch, I'll go get our parents. No way, if my parents find out I let the monster kidnap my brother, even though I'm the favorite, they're going to take to care a little, you know? They probably wouldn't even believe us. I guess this is one door I have to go through alone. You coming?
How is that alone?
Totally. Well, it's alone, it's your costume. Let's go.
Trick or treat gate. Beat it, Grubbins. You know this gate won't open until every house has been liberated of its candy. You monsters are never going to get away with this. Hey, who's this? This is Gus from Section 5. Gus, quit messing around and call your wife. She's worried sick about you. Well, I see. What is that devil doing? You found me, I'm playing hide and seek with my friends. Wanna play? If you find all six of us, you get a prize. Okay. Enough slapping things. For the last time, no, I don't play the harmonica. Try to find the kids who are hiding across the world. There's definitely no kids in the bushes, I'm just saying. Trick or treat! Well, guess you're the last of them. Better turn off my light.
Whoa. That's a lot of candy.
You don't have rollerblades, I mean.
Should I switch back?
Just go with that. Come on, find the kids.
What if they're there?
There's a ghost right there. Yeah, I'm a ghost every year. Same amount of candy, less effort. Well, true.
Sure, why not?
I mean, if it works, who are we to judge them, right?
I'm not gonna say no.
Exactly, it's a nice idea. Come on, stop messing around.
I'm not. I've been here before.
Not really. I never thought that.
Haha.
Yes, I'm guessing we're gonna stop the episode right here. Check the next episode when it's gonna come out. A couple of years. Maybe. I don't know, we have a lot of new episodes we should be doing, but yeah, I don't know. Oh my god, you again? Well, at least we're gonna end it on the battle.
Sure.
Oh, that's
wow.
A nice one. I like the costume. Oh.
There's two of them.
Yeah, I see. Basic attack. Go. E eat. Press E again. Not bad. Match the timing. E. Nice. Kick their asses. Shift.
Ugh, too many buttons.
It's not too many buttons. Oh. Let's go. Cannot wait to see the powers on the other one. Space.
Yeah.
Nice. Shift. God damn it. Okay. Q. Select which party member. Yeah. Space it. Holy shield of lightning.
Nice.
Q. Now, don't mess around again or you die. E. Yep, you died. Well played.
But he died as well.
Oh, creepy treats! Razums!
Whatever are those?
Let's get some battle stamps. Sadie sells them in the park. They're awesome. Oh, I see, so we can upgrade powers. Alright, that's enough. Stop it. Well, thanks for watching, and see you guys on the next episode of